Sin has a way of boomeranging. You know, you do something bad, somebody else comes back with something bad. At the cross, sin did not boomerang, it stopped. It didn't bounce back. Mm. When Jesus looked to them and looked to his Father and said, Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. The supreme outreach of God was in the sacrifice of his Son to show us that love draws people, hate crucifies people.